Alright, another virtual Dokkan Ultimate Clash, which makes this one the 28th virtual Dokkan Ultimate Clash already. Of course, the missions are the same like always, yeah. Stage info, strength, agility, intellect, physique, tech, physique, intellect, agility, strength. Deal with there, pretty much the same character we're finding from the last one. Last clash. Let's see here. I'm gonna get rid of here. Fine though. Keep all this. Just go on to it. I need a weak agility. It's just the weakest I can put together. Let's see here. Better agility. This one. This is like so good. Out of the four, I'm always gonna be the weakest. I definitely this fragility one. That took a long time to decide on what the unit is for them. One pick though, the weakest ones, because you know, the first one's always easiest on beat. Now one dupe is LR, Trunks and Goten. Let's get that one out the way. That one, right on the last stage, board of one. A weak tech one against this one. Yeah, this goes, yeah. We get the tech team put together. And let's protect it all with that. Here we go. It's already looking rough. Taking all that down for that teaming. Just get the super tackle off. Crit off there. Raise up tackle defense up for this Kaioken Goku. And did no damage there. Let's protect all here. Fade. You can't still super attack. I have one dupe into this tech Vegito here. No, one dupe into the Beerus. Got no dupe to the LR. No. Chain 4. Get some health from those rainbow key spears. Just finish them here with the dragon fist, I think. Go. These are like my worst, weakest ones. The tech, just to clear that up. See my strong units for later on. Even though it did take a while to beat 3 minutes, 0.4 millisecond. And this level 2. Strong stuff. Of course, I'm able to rainbow my cooler now since things are the step of banner. Mega Shenron has 3 dupes. Goku Black has 0. Again, Physique Frieza has 3 also. But if you freeze on the beginning of the turn, he gets 3 key. Magic attack. Critical there. Pretty quick. I'm at 7. Seek now. So, got two differences on Janimba strength. One dupe to the cooler. That. Big damage. Three dupes, this is cooler. Wow, that's like no health, pixel. No one dupe of that rose. Black. Got one. What's that? One dupe into the mod, like super boo. That one. Did that one pretty fast. Tech Warp Slug, look for the HP intellect here. Go. We got one dupe into the Kid Buu. No dupe into the RSL, of course. I think the step up ban, I was finally get a dupe for the intellect Kid Buu. Make sure we get these super attacks off. Since, you know, Lord Slug recovers HP. Almost all the way back up. Make sure we get a lot down here. Got three dupes of Janimba. Two dupes of this intellect Spriboo. No healing this turn, so that's good. I have two dupes into the intellect. Frieza. Corner Frieza. That one dupe helps a lot for that Kid Buu since he's 88 now. Oh. That one. The level 2 cleared. And go on level 3 here with everybody. Pretty much. Everybody got my super attack all the time too. Three there, so of course we're doing that one, not doing that. We're gonna do it here. Got two dupes of the Vegeta. And zero dupes in the Trunks. Two dupes of the Ultra Instinct, two dupes of the Vegeta there. That's the same one. This one here. damage, big damage. Vegeta super attacks every time. That's why it gets annoying. Super attacks off. I got two dupes into the LR here, Goku and Vegeta here. Probably in the beginning anyway, because they tank better in the beginning of the turn. $2 million. Got bait off. Got one dupe to this Gogeta. Nope, no one attack like that then. That sucks. Let's protect for that. I'd be in trouble there. Oh, another super attack. Go. This should be enough here. And there we go. And additional helped a lot to get through that one. Damn, dude. Out the way, you know? I think it's a step up banner. Oh, they were a rainbow. The Brawly. It's because you're Brawly. And I get another dupe for Golden Frieza. Attacking. Super attack. It's pretty bad. There's no super attack going off at all. No additional? Well. The key, dude. What the hell is going on? Key. Okay, we get a super tech off here. My strongest tech. Oh, 4 million, that's what I'm talking about, dude. Get that damage. We're going to get that damage. Take those hits. There you go. There you go, but Golden Frieza. Gotta take those hits. We can survive, you know. Big crit. I should finish him here, huh? Got no duplicates of the Brawly at all. We got it. after that, at least. It was rough. Ooh, the last strength. Heals with this one. Go. Gonna need damage for this one. Got two dupes of the Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks. Vegeta in rotation because his defense goes up each time he super attacks. Also, he's transformed. Some damage there. Big crit. Million. Help lowering the defense on the core here. Did a lot of damage to him. Like about 4 health bars left. Got one dupe to the LR Goku and Vegeta. Put them in the beginning because they tank good in the beginning of the turn. I'm trying to get ultimate off. Oh, he's done this turn, the cooler. Big crit. Got through that, at least. Two more stages. Put a big boy. What is that big strength one? Strength team here. Going in. Cool. What about this? Got no dupes into the Vegeta. Except for Vegeta. Got two dupes into the Beerus and Whiz. No dupes into the Goku and Vegeta. Super attacks off at least. When you put your big down to people, can you super attack? Counts it down. Like this. Pain, you know? Gotta get these super attacks off. The Vegeta in the beginning of the turn anyway, because he's a good tank. I'm gonna leave him in rotation too. Yeah, one dupe. This is Gogeta. At least I got the ultimate off, you know? Gotta get a lot of damage on him. Before he super attacks. If I can stay alive. And another additional super attack. Another crit, too. I'm taking damage. Good. Ultimate off. Another world super attack here to get that defense up more. Just in case we get hit by the super attack. Still alive, at least. At least I come to defense, you know. Look at these additional attacks. Huh? Unleash blue. We're gonna tank all that. Additional super attack. Got through it. There we go. Oh, was a long battle there. 3 minutes, not too bad. Now it's the last battle. And strength. Golden Frieza. Reduce the damage from extreme class. Make sure we get this. I think we'll be fine with this team. No problem, yeah. Put the super team. Strong one. Can't super tap, but can deflect at least. Take the orb down. Got that invade off at least. Take some damage. Crit. Can't super attack, but you can do some damage right here. This is not good for a super attack here. Okay, do some damage here. They need to be far down. It's a lot of damage there. Can't super attack. Put that ultimate off. You can do some tank in there, that's why you put a beginning on turn so he can tank. Even though he can't super attack. You got 4 health bars down. Got one dupe to the Lord Goku here. Gohan can't super attack. Yeah, one dupe into the Vegito. Three dupes to the Gohan. Big crit there. Fade. Then I lost super tech there. Of course, I saw it at the end, but I was like, eh. Boom. And then I could have put the Khalifa there, maybe, but we'll do that from extreme class, but we're gonna go with it anyways. It's probably gonna be really bad. Got two dupes into the Super 17. And the cooler can't super attack anyway. 17 there, could you tank better? How much damage, how much reduced damage is this? Yeah, see, that's a reduced, not a million at all, so that's better than nothing. Just gotta take down two health bars then. Or cancer protect anyway. Go on, Frieza, put on beginning so you can tank these hits. Showing up the gigabyte data, nice. We have one health bar left. That green warp down. Damn, his protection sucks. Got one dupe to that Rose Goku Black. Oof. Normal attack should be able to do it anyways. We got through it. Extreme class held up even though he doesn't do that much damage. Damage is still pretty good even though it's reduced. Because it depends on what units you got. 5 minutes, 10, there we go. We have a complete 28th. First Dokkan Clash.